Hey, bro. So it's done. These are for your needles. I put some little divots here so you can reach into your finger. Made you a couple extra holes here and here. It's got the slot on the bottom. Pretty deep, so you can put this down on a piece of aluminum or something. But these are not deep enough, so we're gonna take these to shop tomorrow and cut these holes a lot deeper. My guy must have misunderstood me. I'm gonna show you this too. So the front came out very nice. The three stripes just came out very classy. The logo came out beautiful. So this is your airbrush stand. And of course, if you want, I will polish it, make it really shiny. I don't know.